Hello, everyone. Welcome to A Moment of Motivation with Dr. Regina Banks-Hall. As part of our salute to women recognizing their accomplishments during the month of March, today we salute Katherine G. Johnson. Katherine was born August 26, 1918 in White Sulphur Springs, West Virginia. She excelled at numbers as a child and completed the eighth grade by the time she was 10. Since the town did not have a high school for African Americans, the father relocated the family 120 miles away so that Katherine could complete high school. She enrolled at the West Virginia State College, which is now West Virginia State University, where she earned her summa cum laude degree in mathematics and French. In 1952, she learned that the National Advisory Committee for Aeronautics was hiring African American women to work as computers, mainly people who would check calculations for technological developments. She accepted a position at the Langley Research Center. And in 1958, the center was reformulated into the National Aeronautic Space Program, which we call NASA. Katherine, because she had excelled while working at the Langley Research Center, was one of the individuals charged with helping to create a program that would successfully send a person into space and back. Katherine worked on John Glenn's successful 1960 True Orbit into Space and the historic 1969 trip to the moon. In 2015, President Barack Obama presented her with the Presidential Medal of Freedom. And in 2016, a movie entitled Hidden Figures was released, which described the life of Katherine and her co-workers at that time. And in 2017, she was honored by NASA with the renaming of the Katherine G. Research Center. Katherine, we thank you for your accomplishments in science and math, and we salute you today for being a phenomenal woman.